Hello!
Welcome to Perfection.
How are we doing?
Final cider of today from Tutts Clump. We managed to, I managed to have a few Tutts Clump when we went to this cider festival down in Reading a few weeks back, where we met Mr. Kevin Black, Mr. Michael Edwards, and his father. And also the.
Went to Nag's Head as well.
Yeah.
Tried it on tap there.
Not this variation, but a cider from Tutts Clump. This is the single variety Russet Cider. Purchased at the Grumpy Goat, where we also met them at the Reading Cider Festival.
Yeah.
Beer and Cider Festival, and they're really nice people. It's pretty cool that a bottle shop stocks a lot of local ciders and ales.
Mm.
Slightly sweaty smell.
It's a slight perfumey smell.
Mm.
Single russet.
It's, yeah, it's slightly perfume and sweaty.
Right, you get some sweat, socks, and then you've got that.
Oh, it's just like you've been for a run, and you pull your t-shirt off, and you smell your t-shirt, and it's like real covered in sweat.
So you cover it with perfume.
Yeah.
Like a sweaty cover up.
Clear, slight ears to it.
The colour is almost on par with like a perry colour.
Mm, it is.
It's very light, isn't it? Because the usual apple ciders come off that.
It's a medium dry cider. It's handmade from russet eating apples, mainly from West Berkshire.
It almost smells like baby nappies or something. Like that baby, Johnson's baby eye.
Yeah, I'll go with that. Because that has like an oily but perfumey smell.
Mm. This is quite a fragrant taste to it.
It's not as it's not that much refreshing. It's slightly dry.
Mm.
A little sweetness in there. Let's give it a not much of a difference. Aroma's very weak. But yeah, like you say, you get that like oily, perfumey now smell.
But the smell comes off like that. Right. Sort of like Johnson's Baby Ale sort of thing. The taste, kind of watery. There's a little bit of sharp sweetness there, almost.
It's okay, but it's not for me. It's a nice cider.
Mm.
Try it if you can, but yeah, the West Berkshire was really nice. We had the Davenport one earlier. That was really nice as well. Almost like peanut oil.
Yeah.
But yeah, check out Grumpy Goat. Check out Tutts Clump. You take care.
Okay.
Goodbye.